My eyes are still, so I don't want you guys to see, like, I'm still here, but it's like 7 a.m., June 9th on Friday. And I'm leaving New Mexico for 2 whole months for summer. It's my first time going there. First time getting on a plane, first time going to the airport. I don't know what to say, but 2 whole months.
We can build a treehouse in the pine trees. We can keep our secrets buried underneath.
Come here.
Hey.
Wildflowers crash between your fingers, clinging to the wild things that raised us. Compass point you home, calling out from the east. Compass point you anywhere, closer to me. If we make it out alive from the depths of the sea.
Yola, say hi.
I've been trying to do it right.
I've
been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead.
I've
been sleeping in my bed. Sleeping in my bed. So show me family. All the blood that I will bleed.
So we out here in San Cristobal. And it's like an hour away from where I live too as well. It's like tourists as well, so I'm not the only one visiting. And it's actually like pretty cold here. I'm surprised because you know it's like in Mexico. So that's why I'm wearing a hoodie, so but check this out.
Oh,
gonna take me. All right, anyways, I just wanna appreciate it. This is actually my first vlog, and this is my first time being in Mexico. I already told you guys this, but it's just so beautiful here, so I'm just gonna enjoy.